Hello, all subscribers, and welcome. My name is Flight123. I'm back with more videos for you. And now I'm playing Final Fantasy 15. I'm pretty new to the Final Fantasy series. I have played Final Fantasy Lightning Returns, but I never managed to complete the game because the settings of the game in the story is on time. There's time on the game, and I have never been I've never been very good to games which there is time on. So yeah. But I have been very excited to play this game, Final Fantasy 15. I played the demo of it, and I really like this a lot. So I have been looking forward to this game, and to show you the game. So let's get to it and start the game, and let's see what it is, how it is. As I said before, I'm pretty new to the Final Fantasy series. So this is only my second Final Fantasy game I'm playing. So I'm sorry if I disappoint you guys, but I know the most people want to play on normal difficulty for themselves. I do myself. In the most games I play of series I have played a lot of games of, I usually play on normal, but this time around I'll play on easy, for I get hang of it. So after that, maybe I would speed up the pace to normal difficulty, just to get some little more difficulty. But yeah, easy it gotta be. Yeah, okay, why not? Let's try a tutorial. Noctis. That's my little friend, my cute little friend. Ah, yeah. I almost forgot which name I gave my little friend. in the demo. But for you guys who haven't played the demo yet of the game, I think it's I think it's, if I don't remember all wrong, it's at the end of the demo you'll meet this little fantasy animal. I don't know what kind of species or what it is, but it looks cute, I think. And in the demo you'll get to give it a name. So that's pretty neat, I think. Lore guides. Okay, let's see what this is. Ah, it's over here. Okay, let me read up. Demons and Knights, one, part one. I think it's the number one. Eos is plagued by hordes of demons, vicious nocturnal creatures of various forms that strike fear into the hearts or of even the most seasoned hunters. Okay, Demons and Knights, part two. Demons are the denizens of the night, and the more predatory among them are drawn to the roads after dark. People now dread the setting of the sun for fear of what monsters might be lurking in the shadows. Demons and Knights, part three. In recent years, the demons have grown in numbers, while the knights have grown longer. The correlation between the two phenomena is yet unproven, but scientists persist in their search for a link. Okay. Another one here. The magic of the Lucy, part one. The crystal is the divine cornerstone of the kingdom of Lucis. The stone has a will of its own and channels its sacred power through the ring of the Lucy to the monarch who bears it. The magic of the Lucy, part two. Monarchs in the line of Lucis have the innate ability to conjure magical weapons. A handful of close attendants are also afforded access to this self-same power. The magic of Lucy, part three. The magical barrier known as the Wall has long kept the Empire at bay, and thereby maintain the peace, yet not entirely without struggle. Sustaining the wall imposes an immense physical burden upon the king, but to let it fall for even a moment would be to invite total annihilation. Sorry, guys. Is there more here? No. Number three. It's actually some pretty pictures. The six and the Oracle one, part one. Old tales tell the six gods who have stood watch over Eos since antiquity. Antiquity. Sorry. It is said they now slumber, conserving their strength, waiting to awaken upon the coming of a plague known as the Star Scourge. The sixth and the Oracle Part 2. She most pure of faith in is the Oracle of a daughter in the line of those said to commune with the six, blessed by the astral gods. She calls forth the power of Eos to heal those who are suffering and afflicted. Her devotion to helping all those in need has inspired revenge for her among people from all over the world. And the last picture. The Lands of Eos, Part 1. Our story takes place in the Lands of Eos. At present, the world is divided between two warring states. The Lands of Eos, Part 2. Controlling a majority of the world's lands is the militarily mighty Niflheim, an aggressively expanding imperial war machine. The Lands of Eos, Part 3. The Kingdom of Lucis continues to resist the Empire's advance with magic. The Crown City of Insomnia stands proud as the Kingdom's last bastion, but the Empire has already made inroads on the outlying territories, including the primary regions of Lead, Duskay, and Clinine. I don't know if I pronounced it correct, but yeah. Cool. Okay, that was the lore guide, guys. And now I will begin the combat tutorials. Okay, let's start. Okay. Okay. That was nuts. Okay. 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 Ah, okay. I was not ready. Come on. What? Do I have to hold it? What? Okay, that's a pretty pretty disappointing. Oh, I have to okay. I think I have to okay. I have to pull the left thumbstick down. Nice. Of course. Come on. Awesome. Hmm. Begin next tutorial, okay? Point warp. Ah. Why can I? Okay, now good. Managing the MP. What? Okay, I'm not doing this very good. Okay, let's try the next one. Okay. Okay, that's another where we... He'll destroy this. Spells, okay. I know, it may look like I suck to this, but I think when I get into the game, I'll get better at this over time. Okay. Ah, spells. Cool. Okay. Cool. New energy. Magic. Okay, let's try this. What? Okay, it's a bit confusing this. Why can I Whoa. Ah, man. I hate when the evading system What the hell? Okay, that's not a good idea. Oh shit, I'm on fire. Okay, that was not... very good. Damn it. Yeah. As I said in the start of the video, it's only my second Final Fantasy game that I'm playing. Trying to. I do my best. But I promise you guys to get better at it. Okay, how many tutorials are there? Teamwork is the next. Okay.
You rang?
Oh, Prompto. Awesome. Cool. Whoa. Okay, that was not good. Oh, technique is. Okay, let's try this.
Prompto, you're up.
Huh? Did I manage to do it or not? Yeah, okay. Ah, that's a skill tree, I think it is, sort of. Danger. Okay, I was not ready for that. Oh, I was probably not to evade that. It was probably scripted in the game, in the tutorial. Oh, cool. Thanks. Okay.
got it!
Oh, okay, so it's... it also heals... Oh, I should probably, give myself one too, of course. Okay, awesome. Let's see. Oh, okay, that was not well good. We did it. Okay, cool. Yeah, we completed the tutorial, guys. probably not a very big celebration, but it's only a tutorial, but yeah. But yeah. And never mind, it's probably not that entertaining watching a tutorial, but I just wanted to show you the tutorial and the lore guide of the game for you, for those of you who are interested in the lore, but yeah, that was that, it was the tutorial. So, yeah, I will, continue in the game, in the main game. That was all for me, for this video, for this tutorial video. I hope you liked it. It's probably gonna be a. It's probably a pretty long video, I guess, since I have to record. Restart the recorder. Was it 3 times or 4 times? I can't remember, but yeah. But yeah. I will upload some more videos of the main game when I'm more into the game, when I'm better at it. So I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, please give it a like. Don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss anything out of future videos. And yeah, have fun and take care. I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.